All right, so we're looking at Something Sinister by Andrew Bird.